Hey crafty friends, this is Nye with All Things Were Created. Today we are going to go through the assembly of our Welcome to the Cornfield layered Scarecrow paper craft. As you can see, this craft has a lot of different layered pieces. It also has a lot of smaller layered pieces. I have those off to the side here so that I don't lose them as I'm gluing, and also to make sure that I didn't lose any during my transfer from my cutting mat to this paper here. I also want to recommend that you do not size this design any smaller than about 8x7 or 8.7 by 8.4 inches. If you do, you may run into some difficulty cutting out these layers and maybe some of these smaller, finer pieces. And if you want to scale it bigger, you should have no problems at all. Now, my supplies that I will be using are my art glitter glue for gluing. I also have a pin and my tweezers to help me move around these smaller pieces. I have some twine here, and my glue gun is off camera, and I will be using that to make a hanging hook at the end. And I think that's it. We'll get started. I'll speed up the video a little bit, and let's go.
Thank you.
this one here. And I think that I am going to actually use a pattern cardstock for it. So I cut out an extra one and I'm going to use that here instead. Cut out a patterned one. So I'm going to use that instead as well. Thank you. to save a little bit of room here to add this one underneath. But I'm not so sure that I'm gonna be able to do it. I'm gonna just do it like that. And that's probably as far as I'm gonna get it down, so. I almost forgot to add the twine to the back. So I have my twine here. I'm gonna use my scissors and I'm just going to, I think I'm going to leave it about here. So I'm gonna flip it over. I'm gonna take, actually I'm gonna do it right about here. Take a little bit of my hot glue, just put a dab right there. Oh. And I'm going to just take it to, I can't decide. I guess I'll leave it with a little bit of a hook. See, I just couldn't decide. I'm gonna take a little bit of a loop, just kind of put it right about there. So, and a little bit more on this side there with it. And then what I'm going to do is I'm actually just going to take my scissors and really just snip it down so there's not so much excess. And then I'll be able to hang it. You could make yours longer if you want, but I'm going to keep mine short and I'll be able to hang it up on the wall. All right, that's it. Thanks for watching.